here we are at the Art Bar. A week of open canvases. The second. Congratulations to all the winners. Very cool. Oh, look at that. There's Abby. There I am. Wow, this is my third year up on the wall.
And I didn't even help you, and I didn't even help you this year.
What I really like is when, I really do like it when they combine them, the three, yeah. I think it's at times gone to four. Hello, everybody. That's great. And that's the winner, the top-notch one.
Which one?
The one right here on this wall, yep.
Why is that?
It gets its own wall. Very cool.
Have you ever won like winner?
Nope. Okay, and then farther down the wall is Kitty Donald Thompson's wonderful landscape with the birds. And you had to actually see this painting because what she did is she did some cutaway work where she peeled a layer of the paint off to reveal the birds are all actually part of the previous painting. So they were cut into the actual layer of paint.
Pretty cool.
Kind of like doing a stencil. Then farther down there, we saw this great creativity coming over the top of a giant wolf, Frank Korb, who's been doing a painting here every year since we started doing the painting of the week. And I think, is this your third win in the top 10 as well? Doing the 10-foot deep end of the pool with the wolf coming through the water. It was very creative to let that reveal show through. Is it a badger? Maybe it is a badger. Is it a badger? We can't tell what it is.
What
a wolf or a
bear?
I see a full
wolf. What's your animal?
Oh,
a wolf.
A wolf gone badger hunting. Yeah.
All right. I said wolf.
All right,
it's on record. I don't want to record. I just